Trevor, so far the prosecution's case consists of Thomason's body, the medical examiner's reports, the fingerprints on the gun, and our statements, correct?
That's about it. And the statements made at the scene, the statements made during the videotape confession request.
That's good. Good.
Why?
I just want to make sure that I've got everything down.
Well, that's what today is about. Seeing where the DA is at.
Good.
All set.
Okay, Brooke, why don't you ride with me? I think the gents can find their way to the court.
Go ahead. Don't worry. Everything's going to be fine. Be there in a minute.
I've seen that look before. Something hatching in that twisted brain of yours?
Strategy, Dad, strategy. You might be able to help me pull it off.
Pull what off?
Come on. Don't want to be late.
Pull what off?
Come on.
There you go. Martini stirred and very dry.
Thank you.
Hi, honey.
Oh, I'm trying his and...
I'm going to lay in a bottle of single malt scotch tomorrow.
Well, I certainly didn't expect to find this.
Well, what did you expect, honey? To find our inert, bloodied bodies on the carpet here, smoking dueling pistols in our hands?
Of course not. But when I was banished from my living room, I did think that maybe a storm was brewing. My mistake.
Blue skies, calm winds. All quiet on the eastern front and clear.
Oh, right. Very, very clear.
What a relief. So, I'm curious, what did you two talk about anyway?
Oh, you know, this and that and the other thing, but we certainly did come to a definite understanding, didn't we?
Communication is crucial. Now we know exactly where we stand with one another. Don't we, Jackson?
Indeed we do, Mike. Indeed we do.
Yes, I'm fine. You don't have to keep asking me that.
You don't have to snap at me. I'm not the one who almost took your head off.
Look, Ryan, you don't understand what went on.
I think I do.
No, you don't. Look, Mateo's never acted like that before. He was in a coma for 2 months. I mean, physically, he's a lot stronger, but he's still emotionally traumatized.
I'm only trying to help.
You didn't. As a matter of fact, you almost made things worse. I mean, I appreciate your impulse, and normally I would applaud it, but it wasn't necessary in this case. My husband is the most loving, honorable, gentleman alive. He's been through a horrific experience. He just needs a little patience and a lot of understanding.
You love him a lot, don't you?
Yeah, I do.
You have a lot of faith in him.
Yeah. I have all the faith in the world. You know, when he was lying in that hospital bed, and then later on at my dad's, I had this constant prayer loop playing in my head. You know, dear God, please let him wake up. Please let him come back to me. And he did. And so now, no matter what emotional outburst he has, it's okay. No matter what happens, it's okay.
Mateo is a lucky man.
No, I'm the lucky one.
more visions? Did you have another one?
I keep having them. And they all end the same way. Haley dying. All right, I can't take this anymore.
Okay, you can and you will. Now talk to me. Tell me about this one.
She gets this tattoo. It's of a rose. All right, and it starts bleeding. And then she starts spinning faster and faster until she falls down on the floor. And then she's dead. And I can't help to think that the tattoo has something to do with it. And then today, she sees the same tattoo in a magazine and she wants to get it.
So what did you do?
I yelled at her. I freaked out. I said, there's no way you're getting that tattoo.
But that went over big.
Look, I didn't have time to think. All right, I just want to keep her safe.
Okay, where is she now?
She's probably downstairs furious at me. What am I supposed to say? I'm sorry, I'm having these psychic visions of you dying violently, and that's why I'm a little edgy? If I tell her what's really going on, she'll probably have me committed to Oak Haven. I sure as hell can't help her from there. And what if I do tell her? It might trigger the exact thing that I'm trying to prevent.
Okay. Look, until we decipher these visions...
Who's gonna decipher these things? I don't know what they mean. That's the problem.
Mateo, what is it?
EC Thursday.
You really are amazing, you know that? I was so sure that you were going to be angry with me, and I wanted to tell you everything honestly.
Hey, it's okay. We've been all through that, and I'm not angry. As a matter of fact, I feel like I understand everything.
Well, I'll tell you something, I don't. I mean, I really thought that you and Mike were going to beat each other's throats and instead...
Disappointed?
No, of course not. No, I mean, it certainly makes our living arrangements a lot easier.
Our temporary living arrangements.
Of course.
You know what? You, my dear, have had a hell of a morning. Why don't you go upstairs, take yourself a nice hot shower, climb into something comfortable like, oh, say, a towel, mm-hmm. And I'll be right up.
Are you trying to get rid of me?
Only for the best possible reasons. I just need to check in with the office, then I'll be right up and meet you in your room.
Okay.
Hi, this is Jack Montgomery. I need you to do a background check. This guy is possibly a government agent. His name is Mike Roy, R-O-Y.
I need you now. I got troubles, and you got to help me get out of them.
She's on her way. Everything's fine, Brooke. Relax.
Genius. Just genius. Your record's running a red light in front of the courthouse.
Whoa. It was yellow.
Yeah, at those speeds, who can tell? Let's get this over with. How long before we go on?
We got a few minutes.
Where's Belinda?
She's probably parking the car. Guys, we got to chill out here, okay? Could you give me a couple of minutes to talk to Brooke? Maybe you could go get some decaf.
No problem. I don't want to make things any worse than they already are, right?
Right. Look, everything's going to be all right. Everything's going to be just fine.
All right. Enough is enough. What the hell have you got on your mind?
We are getting Brooke off. Today, you and me.
Okay, that's it. I'm calling 911.
Wait. I see something. Haley. It's the holidays. Haley's there. She's smiling. She thinks everything's okay, but she's wrong. There's something bad. There's danger. Danger's really close.
Can you see what the danger is? What is the threat to Haley?
This person. A woman.
Stay tuned for scenes from the next All My Children.